I'm coming back to London to play on June 8th, and I will be playing all the same songs that I played opening for Chase Atlantic about a month ago now. But because it is my own show, it'll be a bit longer, so that means I get to play more songs. And that means I also get to play my two next singles as well.